Welcome back, everyone. Thumpback is all healed up and ready to go. Let's go boarding. Boarding, Bob. Another path back here. Trying to get an itch at the same time. For Pop Fizz, shake it. Nah, we're fine. What do you have to say?
Oh my! You made it across the cliffs! So many trolls and chompies and bad trees. You must be strong! More of them come to this village too! Must have been sent by the Chompy Mage. He is bad, bad, bad! Can you help us?
Honey bags.
Well, hello. Quaint little town they got here, am I right? Just pick an item and it's yours, provided, of course, you have adequate compensation.
Key. What kind of these things do I have? Do I need?
Right away.
Okay, where am I going? These buildings are so much larger on the inside than it is on the outside. But you know how that works. It's almost always like that in cartoons. Or games or whatever. Got more trolls coming. Let's play. Oh yeah. More of them coming. This one. When do they know how to work those things? Oh man, I am gonna get nailed. Yeah, these guys are real nasty. There we go, see? Plucks itself up and runs away. That's why it's called Root Runner. I've seen it happen in this game, in this level, a lot more than the other levels. In fact, I think this is the only time I see him. I don't know why.
Really?
Chompy mage. Sounds dumb.
Chompy mage? He is very bad. He is not invited to Willikin Town.
Neither was I.
Anyway.
Yeah, so was I.
He summons all the Chompies, and when we try to stop them, he shifts into other worlds. But so can you shift. Maybe you can stop him? Maybe I can help you too. Go to his field and I will follow.
Okay. What the heck? What the heck?
I am a Chompy mage, and you are not a Chompy, so I don't like you.
Oh, I don't like you either.
Now let's see if you can dodge some of my evil magic. Dodge, 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 dodge.
I don't know why, but the first time I did this, I didn't get hit once. I just feel like I'm accustomed to this kind of thing, too. Even in the later levels, you'll see them.
Into healing blue magic.
Okay. Oh. I assume the same principle applies the other way around.
That's my sneaky trick. Well, let's see how you do with even more evil magic. Yeah.
Alright, let's do this. Oh yeah.
I think I see the problem here. I'm not the right form to defeat you. Chompy power!
I'm gonna be silent for the rest of the match. I just like this music.
Thank you.
I have to turn it back to normal. Oh. Is the end for you, weirdo?
Three cheers for our new friend! Since you can eat that chompy mage, we have repaired your ship, but also made better.
Oh, that is mighty kind of you.
Thanks.
And now it's time to take on Chaos.
Chaos? Oh, we know Chaos. He is the maker. He lives very close to here, but you not get there right away.
Why not?
Because home has a big force field around it, but force field comes from Troll Castle.
Yes, that's right. Troll Home Security Castle, keeping home safe for over 35 years.
Well, thanks for the tip. So long, you freaky little weird dudes.
When? I'm wondering who made him, but Chaos out of everyone? Wow. Chaos must really be desperate for friends.
For being creepy doll things, those Willikin did an alright job fixing up the ship.
Thank you, friend.
What are you doing here?
Wanted to come with you new friends on boat. We like you.
But aren't you supposed to be kind of frozen in the real world?
Ha ha, that is a joke we like to play. Willikin always alive in all worlds.
What?
Now can we show you the new surprise?
Okay.
See? That is the gun to defend ship. No more gets shot down.
Hey, how about that? Why don't you give that thing a try?
Some other time. Alright. Next up, Troll Home Security Castle. Alright. Like a favor if you enjoyed. Subscribe to join the Zahn Consortium today, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.